Petrangelo knocked down, or excuse me, Tarasenko knocked down behind the net, and Quinn Hughes ahead. Here's a break. It's Bo Horvat. Feeble to stick. Scores! Game winner for the captain! And the series lead is 2-0.
What a sequence for Quinn Hughes on that shift. Didn't play the last 6 minutes of regulation. You heard Kevin Bieksa talk about that. Lost in the rotation because of the injury to Tyler Myers. But a couple excellent defensive plays by him in his own zone. And then what a pass to a streaking Bo Horvat with another whopper of a game for him. And here it is down low. Hughes wins the battle and just a nice little carom pass off the wall right onto the tape of Bo Horvat. And he finishes it off in overtime. Heads up the whole way, takes a look, picks his spot, and absolutely buries it 5-hole for a 2-0 series lead on the overtime winner.
He opened the scoring with a spectacular goal shorthanded in the first period, and he puts the game to bed here and gives Vancouver a 2-0 series lead.
Yeah, head up the whole way, and just a great quick release to catch Binnington with the pads open, puts it 5-hole, but again, Quinn Hughes in the defensive zone, wins a battle, steals a puck, and a perfect pass out of the zone. Finishes it off. Here it is right here. One stick, two sticks, and then bang. Just makes a nice play, takes a hit for his efforts by Bozak, but watch this. He's watching the whole way. He's in tight, and there it is. It's done. I'll tell you what, he's out of gas, too. He was out there for quite a bit in the celebration.
Markstrom coming up with 34 saves in the game, and this young Canuck team takes another major step here today.